in a world ordered by sexual imbalance. Pleasure in looking has been split between active male and passive female.
The determining male gaze projects its fantasy onto the female form, which is styled accordingly.
In their traditional exhibitionist role, women are simultaneously looked at and displayed. With their appearance coded for strong visual and erotic impact, so that they can be said to connote to be looked at as.